Hey, all my fine musical patrons out there. I'm Cowboy Bob. Nice to meet you. Now, you may be asking yourself, who's this crazy character in front of me called himself Bob? Well, I'm going to let you know right now, I'm good friends with that little Texas outfit down Baytown way named Leland. And those boys called me up and said, Bob, we got a message that needs to be out, and we need the point to be gotten across. And that's why they called me Professional Point Across Getting Guy Bob. I'm going to tell you, today, you're going to remember for the rest of your life, because today is February 26, 2008, and it's the strategic release date of Leland's new album, Opposite Way. So I'm here to tell you, man, that thing is just sitting pretty in a store right there next to you. And it's just fine, and it's calling out to you saying, come look at me, pick me up. I'm all bright and colored, I got arrows on me. So I'm going to tell you something right now, give in to that longing. Give in to that desire to go over there and just give that thing a listen. Pick it up, take it home with you. Listen to it, like it, love it. Because I'm going to tell you, the boys of Leland put this thing out there for y'all, man. They just talk so highly of you guys, talking about how much they love you, how fond they are of you. So I'm going to tell you something, man. Go out there, do them a favor, listen to that thing, and tell your friends about it. Tell everybody you know about it. Because Cowboy Bob sent you.